I call it my life's library. Every summer since I was little, I would